disappointments, oh, you know them. You speak your healing. Oh, you speak your healing. I'm standing on the edge of breakthrough. Standing on the edge of breakthrough. Trust you. When I thought I lost me.
room of your minds? If you meet somebody and it was a weird or a bad first impression, and you want to redo, you know, like you kind of like, oh man, that was like awkward. Has anyone ever had an awkward first impression with anybody ever? Okay, cool. The only thing the enemy can do is lie. He can only lie. He doesn't even know the truth. And if he knows the truth, he lies about it and twists it and just tries to confuse you, right? I feel so strong that you need to be reintroduced today to your Father in the right way. His heart for you, his character for you. Will you just close your eyes for a moment? His presence is the thing that heals. His presence is what resets. And he's in this place. The presence of your Father is in this room. His love is pure. It's good. It's faithful. It's always secure. It's always in control. Nothing surprises him. He knows every detail. And he loves you. And he is for you. And he wants to reset your heart today and your mind. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father.